Kurt?
I'm here, Clay.
It's no good, it's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. Alright, a little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
Did it. I blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
You need something? I'm open 24. Pass. Hey, friend. Over here.
Crash the car, then you can't even fucking fix it. Why do I have to do everything myself? I told you. You're done. I'll fucking gut you. You're making me mad. No, you're just making me. Motherfucker. I'll fucking gut you. That fucking hurt! Let me go! Let me go!
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
Aye. Thanks, Kurt.
Thank you. We really needed these supplies.
building collapsed in consequence.
You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights! You got the bridge lights? How? No, never mind how. None of my business.
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you. Tomorrow night, we're gonna be a lot more secure.
What the hell happened to that building?
Is this how you wanted to be, Nassim? We used to be friends.
You bastards! I'm not telling you anything!
No problem, Nassim. We've got time. And you still have 7 fingers left.
Are you?
Your brothers pay me to find you.
Oh, well, you've definitely earned your money. But Osman is in danger. Rice's men know where he is now. It's a lot to ask. But could you take him a message? Tell Osman that he's got to get out of there, and that he should meet me at the Red Wall Stash. He'll know what that means.
All right, I'll tell him. Now we'd both better get out of here.
Another minute and I'd be a dead man. I thought maybe you'd sort me out.
Rice's men got your brother. He talked before I could get to him.
So Nazim is dead?
No, he's all right, though you're both short a few fingers now. Anyway, he says he wants you to meet him at the Red Wall Stash. He said you'd know what that means.
It means you didn't double-cross me. You're a straight shooter, Brecken's guy. You want to join me and my brother?
Yeah, no, I'll just take my pay.
Fair enough. I promised you good. This is good. These keys will open 3 stashes in different parts of the slums. If you can get to them, they're all yours. Good luck, Brecken's guy.
Jafar, it's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That's Hansen's trademark. He was the first to rig the electric traps. He's got a real knack for it.
Thank you.
Shut it off. Jafar, I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the biters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
Yeah. Thank you.
your fucking judgment. Yeah, that's right. Run! Is that all you got? Come on!
Hey! Help us! Get us out of here! Can you cut us free? Get us out of here!
Thank God you came along. Otherwise, those...
I can't imagine what those bastards would have done to us. I'm just grateful I'm still alive.
Thank you. help. I'm concerned who might be listening, so I can't be specific. Please, come quickly. This is Saref. I'm with Hansen's group. There has been an accident, and we need help.
Thank you. Oh, you found binoculars. Great. They will come in handy for sure. Here's your reward. Not too much, but I can also show you a glass eye trick. Oh, not interested? Whatever.
So, it's you again. Look, you can tell Rice that he can bite. Hey, what's that? Have you brought the herbs? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. No more food scavenging from now on. Well, I still can't figure you out, but here's your prize. I think you deserved it.
That. Thank you.
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is going to be a big help. But is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Oh, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Hey, I've got the alcohol. Everything okay in there?
Oh, you got some more?
Yeah, here.
Oh, cheers! Bye!
I could let it go, but I don't think I'm going to.
Bandages! Awesome! People love bandages. At least the ones who need them do. Other people don't really care so much. But the guy who lives across the hall from me just shut off his thumb, so he's really gonna appreciate this stuff. Say, you didn't see any loose thumbs out there, did you? When he shut it off, it kind of flew out the window. It would look like a chicken nugget with a bullet hole. No? Well, keep your eyes open.
first, Jenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Well, small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got the rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through!
No problem.
Okay, from here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one. This man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I had no choice. Rise has me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it, will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me. Savior's my ass. The bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people. Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade? It's Crane, can you hear me? Damn it. All right, it's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane, do you copy?
Crane, it's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, we'll be waiting.
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, yes, I hear you. What's going on?
I'm in Sector Zero. Is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rise and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First, I have to find Jade and recover Zero's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Thank you.
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. I've almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now, we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard! You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane. The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Crane, one more thing. Rise brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
Could use some supplies.
You'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
Ooh.
Are you Crane? Because you look like him.
Yeah, I'm Crane. Hey, what are you doing here? Are you all alone?
My dad passed away a couple of days ago, but he taught me how to survive. Listen, mister. Dad left a stash for Crane. If you really are him, and you can prove it, I'll give it to you.
Okay, well, how can I prove I am who I say I am?
Go outside and show me how quick you are. My dad said the real Crane was faster than anybody. So try to be real quick, mister.
Oh, don't you worry, kid. Oh, don't you worry, kid.